I think some fundamentals that I work with are making sure that you're in your body, that you're comfortable in your skin, that you understand how to just come and be present in a space. And that's one of the things, especially with people that are training, that I like to work towards a great deal, is making sure that that presence and that vulnerability and authenticity exist in the space, because that's when you're going to get the best work.